Alright, I'm now in Manhattan. I'm currently in Chelsea. Doing the first main mission. You know, rescue, my commander or something like that. I want to show this off to my friends so they can see the gameplay. I'm in the open world. This is a level 2 to 4 zone. I'm level 4. Let me bring up the world map. I'm in Chelsea. My goal is to get
hostiles moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's my backup?
I've got no one to send you. We've got wounded.
Yeah, I've got the Hudson Yards, Hell's Kitchen, Clinton. The deeper you go, the higher level it gets. Dark Zone is a PvP area. Well, it's open PvP. You know, extra supplies, ultra hard missions, but other players can kill you. Of course, that makes them rogue, and you can hunt and kill them. Murray Hill, Turtle Bay. Oh, Nima's on my keyboard. Say good morning, Nima, to everyone on the mic. I love you. Alright. Okay.
We can't stop now. Listen to me. We just can't.
Those are bad guys up ahead.
What if I don't care anymore? Jesus, he's gone. Doesn't seem like much point in going on.
Cool crab makes it all worth it.
They killed some JTF agents. Is like, I don't know what's going on, Daddy. You're wearing headphones and you're talking to no one. Thought I heard something on my headset. Ah, nice. Last time I tried to do this, they got the drop on me and, well, I died brutally and terribly. Now, I can try to get the drop on them. Okay.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Oh. Gotta be careful. Ambushes really hurt in this game.
Into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
There are tools nearby and I can't find them. I'll come back for them later. Or I can try to get him knocked out now. The car impound lot. There they are. Hey, buddy. Excellent. There is crafting in this game.
Now, what
Whoa, get down. Get down, I said. Fuck. Get down. Med kit. Consumable. Canned food. Smoked. Alright. This is supposed to be a group mission, so,
holy crap, how'd you do that? Go look somewhere else!
Come on, buddy, come on. Go.
Dispatch, situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's
base building exists. You can choose what you specialize in.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Looking good. How come he can't run? I know he has more than this. Select my mission.
You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement, but setting a bone isn't pretty. You want your buddy fixed? You get your gun out of my face!
Is that a threat, bitch?
I'm just telling you the truth.
We're getting overrun! They're killing everyone in sight!
Damn it, if they blow open the floodgates, then...
This tunnel is the major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. A JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
Morning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
No, nothing. Why don't you go check it out?
Hell no. You trying to get me killed? They're everywhere.
Chill out. No one's out there. Here, I'll show you.
They really See? Think they can get away with nothing. This? Oh, going down.
That's pretty cool. I'll be honest. If you shoot them when they're loading a grenade, they kind of nuke themselves.
Take a deep, deep breath.
Did anyone drop any rewards? No.
Who the hell is on my turf? You crossed the line.
Just taking what I can get.
Let's take them out! Say your prayers.
Hostile HQ neutralized. JTF dispatch informed.
Mechanical holster. That looks cool. I'm gonna equip it. Can't use it yet. Crash drone, huh? Where? And it's not just that, there's a gammo? Ah, weapon parts, there we go. Alright. No, weapon parts where? Oh, there. Fuck. Crash drone on the lower. Enemies here. There we go. Did they drop anything? No. Where the fuck is that crashed drone? This will be a learning experience for everybody. I think it's above me. Pretty sure it's up there. Well, that's cool. So that's one of the collectibles. That's nifty. You have enough collectibles to craft something at the crafting station. Oh, good. I see, I wanted the paramedic backpack for the extra med kits. It should be easier with one more person. But to be fair, when you add more people, they get tougher. Doing a full group if it's not a dungeon is a bad idea. You only want to play by yourself or with one more person when you're in the open world. Ooh, they dropped a lot of stuff. Please be... Let's see, I'll take that. And I'll take this. Hollow sight. Slap that out on the sniper. Work gloves. Looks like an upgrade. Whatever that is. Okay, check the items. My ammo's looking kind of thin.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow water.
Alright, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing they're patrolled by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You wanna ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. but I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
I'm not sure I'm prepared for this mission. I'll be honest, I'm probably gonna die pretty badly.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, it sucked. Well, at least that gave me back some ammo, but... Oh yeah, that's definitely better. Much better. God, did that suck. Gave me increased ammo capacity. Oh, there we go. Please be a med kit. Thank you.
Captain! They're breaking through the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
There has to be a way to get up there.
Shit! Stay back! Where did you all go? Gotcha! I'm not
Hostiles incoming. Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Out of range. There we go.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
More med kits? Oh, all right. Let's see. Pull up in the buffs. What they dropped out here. Med kit. Excellent. Med kit and some ammo. Extended magazine. Not bad.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Thank you. Fuck me! God damn it!
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Oh, I used up some grenades and medkits. Son of a cunt.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah, no fucking shit. Really? Oh, fuck you, dude. You're not going anywhere. How is a shotgun missing at that range? And the longer I can keep them delayed, the better, right?
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
Hurry up. Get it done, girl.
I got it. Bomb's disarmed.
More pressure.
Damn it, that was too close.
Oh.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Ooh-wee. That was not easy. Still, this would be a much funner co-op game. I mean, none of the Tom Clancy games are easy. Josh would remember. Hey, Nima, how are you?
Jesus, what we got left? Glad to meet you, whoever you are. I hope we can count on you indoors this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up.
Keep doing that here.
We got good news, we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let... There's your goddamn bad news. Riders have breached the control center. All stations be. Let's finish this. Go!
Fuck me. Move. Oh. Oh my god. I'm practically dead.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
I need a med kit. I need to find a med kit. I need to find it now. That's only ammo. I think there are med kits down here. Nope, not a med kit. Bollocks. Frag. Well, this is gonna suck. I got no sniper. Let's see if there's anything over here. No. Well, actually. Elites, huh?
What the hell? Oh, crap.
Hey, Nima. Whoa! That sucked. Nima, hush! Nima, sweetheart, please hush. No, stop it. No, you go bug Tommy. You go bug her. Go bug her. He heard you. I'm on open mic. You deal with him. Oh, fuck. I have been dying on this three-man squad mission for the last fucking hour. Oh, for fuck's sake. Finally! Oh.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
I give a fuck.
Good job, Agent.
If they
blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line.
Dude, I died like so many fucking times.
See you back here.
This is a co-op mission, and that was extremely difficult by myself. I also had to shield a bird in an entirely separate room. pick up all the loot.